The evening to mid-morning dew covers the biosphere to no one's expense. My feet are bound by socks and when needed, tethered to leather waterproof boots, striding alongside staggering fortification. Fern fortresses align and further on fairy rings dance between the reflections upon the grass's blade. It seems as if I'm learning about the future and the past by abiding the present and following motions not solely connected to a purpose, but in the end always commandeering to a purpose. Twigs, flowers, leaves, treasure, the beauty of a nimbled sunset come mingling color palettes with the trees who are enriching the land. Olive ponds harboring foam or fowls and bottomed up mallards float as cultivated willows kiss the water. I'm observing and furthering true forms of contentment, pushing past tangible and embracing the elements, definitive in my current mood, sitting on wool by the window. Urging the sun to shine, but knowing that the darkness, aloof and wet, coupled with tea, is a fair supplication and adequately picturesque in silencing my plea.